If it's a calculation question and you don't know the answer, remember, you can always work backwards. Take the choices and work backwards to see which one solves the question.